Gibson, executive director of United Against Nuclear Iran, would require the Office of General Services to create a public list of individuals or companies engaged in investment activities in Iran which are targeted by the federal law. Persons or entities wishing to enter into contracts with the state or local governments must certify that they are not on that list. Those whose names appear on the list would be barred from entering or renewing such contracts. We must do all that we can to shut down this program by divesting the state from any business with corporations who fuel Iran's pursuit of nuclear weapons. We are doing our part to make the world a safer and more secure place. The states of Florida and California have already passed legislation with a similar purpose. I urge the rest of the United States to follow suit and to take a stand against a nuclear Iran.